Hi guys, I'm going to be singing a song. It's going to be a surprise, you'll find out after. And I'm going to be doing a room tour. And a surprise TikTok, you'll find out at the end. First off, I'll be singing a song.
Grab my phone. It's JoJo.
Okay. Oh yeah, that's right. I gotta get my phone to play it.
Stand and fight the girls to pick on things like that.
Brush my teeth and comb my hair.
Had to drive me everywhere.
You were always there when I looked back. You had to do it all alone.
Make a will and make go.
Can you guess what song it was? It was Butterfly Fly Away by Miley Cyrus. Now I'm going to be doing my room tour. This one, that's what. Oh yeah. Wait. So that's not my. That's not her singing. But then. That's where she sings.
Here we go.
Start your day. La 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 la. Like a piece of cake. La 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 la. What you got today? La 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 la. Sugar in the air. just look around, then look.
I can make it move to the beat.
Then it plays by itself without JoJo singing.
Let's sing together.
I'm not sure which one it's not working.
Connect your MP3 player.
That's what it says, and then that's how you turn it on and off. So there. Now I'm going to do my ringtone. So Michael. And now I'm going to be doing my ringtone. Let's go. This is my door. Then I've got my, I've got this dressing gown, and then I've also got my bunny rug. And that's what I use for my morning routine. Then I've got this bag. Then this one, this one's Smiggle, it's a little bunny one. Sometimes I used to keep my money in, and every time I open the door, it would all spill out. Here's my doorstop Chuck. He's a brand new doggy, and he keeps, he holds it all for me. Now here is my cupboard, but I first am going to come over here. Here's my dream catcher, and I'm going to put all these in. I'm gonna come here, turn off this light, and turn off my uniform lights. There we go. Now over here, we has is the apple. We got our sun lounges. And then here I've got my little bracelet that doesn't really fit me. It's kind of broken and I don't want to wear it, so I put it there. Then I've got this little thing, and it is from this. And then I've got my little butterfly here. Butterfly, fly away. And then here's my pencil case. It's got all my scissors and pens in there. Got my chalk here. Then I got my Barbie and my bookmark. Oh, that has my earrings and necklace in it. I'm not allowed to take these earrings out yet. I got to keep them in for 5 more weeks, and then I can put those ones in. Oh my other. Then yeah, I've just got that down there, and then I've got these. These are just all like books and stuff. Then oh, I've got my netball thing, net set go. Okay, and then I've got that, this little Harry Potter thing. I left the wand at my dad's house. I keep the baby it there. I keep forgetting it. Then in here I've got my camera. Then here is my little tin of stuff. Then in there we just got that. Then we got this reflector. MacBook. Projector. Then I've got my bubbles, this little cup, my hairbrush, and my marker for that. And then today is Friday. Gonna be filming, yep, because we're filming and stuff. And then gonna go for a swim. We had to go to the shops before, so I'll tick one of that. So tick one. And then I've got to tick all the boxes until they're full, until they're filled after we've done all these. Then tomorrow we'll be going to the Kingsway Market, and then the next day we'll be seeing my cousin, and we'll be playing Roblox. We probably might go to the beach and chill out. Got my hairbrush, my little bunny, Marnie and Harry, my camera, my clipboard, and then we've all got these. And then we've all got my stuff up here. And we've got this down here that I showed you. And then over here, we've got Ginny and Ron. And then I got my Garmin. And Harry. The statue I painted, it's very messy. It's got his lips. And then here, I've got my slut. So I've got this one, but the head broke off, so I got my particle back. So yeah, and then here's my butterfly dog and my little thing. Then I've got my jewelry in here. So, here. And that's what I got. And then I've got all this. I got my snake picture, S for snake, and got all this down here. And then up here, I've got my two pen cups, my little cactus that I got from book club at my school. Got this little babushka doll, and I've got these two little things. Beanie Bee from McDonald's. I've got my pen, this cup that has stuff in it, and this little glove thing, but it doesn't really work. Yeah, and I've got the picture of me up there when I was a baby. I've got this little owl thing, and my papa fixed that little squishy and gave me this for my birthday. Then in here, I've got these. I got this from my school, and then I've just got that. That was from my Bible. And then the chain was a chain that was from my cross that I spent with my nan's money, but she is dead now. And then there's a picture of my nan and pa who gave me that and fixed that. Then I've got all my stuff over here, cousin of my, picture of my uncle. And then I've got but then we've got that up there. And then here, we have got this stuff. Oh, and I also got my tree of pom-poms I made. My pa just put in this down here. I am just putting my money in my piggy bank or something. I'll show you guys that later. But then here, I've got my perfume, my foundation. And then here is like a little board thing I made with my pa while my nan and sister went out to the shops. But then I put the rope around it. And she put the, and my sister. And then, yeah, it's a little board thing I made. And then it's got my stuff that has on my life. Take those off. These are expensive. And then I've got my stuff in there. Now I've got some makeup. Then this is a Katy Perry meow. Because my auntie loves Katy Perry, so she just gave us this Katy cat one perfume. And then I've got my goat cream here. And I've got my phone. Oh, and I've also got my mirror. That's what I can do. And then it also connects in there, but I put my hand cream I got from my cousin last Christmas, not this Christmas. And then I've got my blush brush, some jewelry here. I've got my little mirror that has these hanging things. And then it has two hair sticks in it. I've got this like ice cream eraser top there. I've got my glittery thing and glittery nail polish. Got some hairspray and some of this bath gel. And then I've got pictures up here. And I've also got my books in here, workbooks. Then those are joke books where I have like joke books and stuff. Then here's just like a bunch of my toys and stuff in here. And then here I've got my box, I've got my glasses in there, and then in here it just has like stuff. Now over here I've got these pictures I've stuck up here, and I've got all these posters. I've got West Coast Fever, and then they actually signed it for me because we were in town with our dad, and then they were doing this netball thing, and we got to play fun games there and stuff, and we used to do netball. Well, I didn't, but my sister did. But then I wanted to join in, so I got to join in and stuff, and I played against her. I used to play with her, but then I played against her. She's the Pink Flamingos, and I was the Black Panthers, but then I did Net to Go, and the end of the day, my friends, we were all so sweaty. But then I was real sweaty, but then it was raining also, and I was so soaked and stuff. There's a picture of my two friends, and then my two friends was wearing the West Coast Fever netball thing, and then we got these that day, and my friend was just wearing her sports uniform, and I was just wearing my sports uniform, and Jada and me was so sweaty. And then I've got all these posters. This is one just like counting around the rainbow. Mate, it was little, it's pretty dumb. And then here, I've got my Sarai poster that I made with my sister when we were playing school together. Then I've also got Hogwarts sign, Hufflepuff, Ravenclaw, and then that's a Hogwarts. Then I got that for school for being good and listening on the mat. Then I got my robot here, Robbie. And then my karaoke machine. And then here, I've got my big pile of teddies. And I've also got my little Jojo Siwa kit thing. And then in here, I just have like, over here is like dress, my dresses, but then here it's got some skirts. So these are all skirts and tops over here. Then over here is my dress. But then this one has a long sleeve jumpy one. See? Give me a small one. I don't think it's not good. Then I've also got these and these. And here are my shoes. And then here are just cardigans. Here are my school uniforms. Then here are just like cardigans. Like this is my jumpsuit. Stuff and I've all got cardigans. And here has got a top. And then here are just like all dresses and two tops. And lots of cardigans and a jumper. But then, and yep, my school uniforms there. And then I've got some more school uniforms up here. And jumpers, t-shirts, long sleeve t-shirts and cardigans. That's what we have there. This side we have, so up here we have some stuff, up there we have some more stuff, and up there we have this like random stuff. Here it's like my lotion section that has like all my body lotions and stuff, all my like Pampers stuff. Then this here, my headphones, and then this has like all my normal like home free stuff I can wear at home and out. And then this one is my school one. Got my little things here, jump like winter clothes, pajamas, knickers and socks, t-shirts, shorts and jumpsuits, and that's all I have. And then over here I've got all this stuff on my bed. Oh, and under here my bed can lift up like that, and it has like stuff in. And then here was my teddy basket that we saw before. And then over here is my bed. I've got my two mermaids and this emerald unicorn cat. So cute, I love her. And my books, some Billy Bee Brown ones, EJ Spy ones, and then the rest here, Ella and Olivia, and then one of those unicorn books. And then I got my trophy, the junior netball. And then I've got my picture of me there in my school uniform. And then I've got my calendar here. Got a butterfly up here. I've got this little like slinky. I got my cross, my lights. And I've got these unicorn lights. I got this, because I'm only in year one, but I'm going into year two soon. Here has got, I came first place in my running race, in my hurdle race, one of my friends catched up to me, so I came second. They're both good place. First the worst, second the best, but that's what they people say. But then in real life, like, when people don't say that, first is good and second is good too. And third is good. And I was in an 80 foot because so I'm super good fast. I love sports and running. Okay, here's the spy I drew. My two rocks, my anklet, and I've got little, there's like tube I made. my scrunchies, some tissues, and an angel thing. I got a card from my nan for my 6th birthday, an angel who guided me for the night that I took of my sister, and my little bows. So they're like bows, and a bow. And a bow that aren't Jojo's Heap. So three bows that aren't Jojo's Heap. And then one, two, three bows that are Jojo's Heap. So, yeah. Hope you enjoyed my video. There's my cat. And then up here, we have boy, Mozzie. So that's his name. Then we call him Mo Dog sometimes because he's kind of like a dog. And then there's another nickname for him, Buddy. And then we've got these cat stickers on the side. And then we've got Dog there. And all these. And then I've got my dream catcher. And I've got my unicorn picture. This is what I made over there. And then friendship. There is me. And there's my cat, Lizzie, yeah. And then there's who I thought was my best friend, but was lying the whole time. That wasn't actually my best friend, Georgia. But sometimes I actually really think she was my friend, but I'm not sure if she is my friend. I cannot tell. But I really miss her and I really wish she was still my friend. So I loved her so much. Happy I was my best friend. And there's her dog, Jet. And I've also got this picture I made at school, DIY. And then I cut a love heart and I put another love heart there. And then I've just drawn all these. Also, I've got my little guy. He's a Finglin. I call her Lucy. She needs batteries. And then I've got Oliver and Liv. They're just like things my mum printed out for me. And she coloured in. I called him Oliver. And you know, you want to know why this side has the blue side and this side has the pink side? Because she likes pink and he likes blue. So then you put it on the upside. And then you just do that. That looks cool. She's got a collar and stuff. And then he's got his bow tie. Got this little gun. I've got a Hogwarts shield. But it turned out to be a picture. And around here, I've got this little thing. And my stickers on my wardrobe. And I've got my pictures up there. And bye, guys. It was, I love to see. But I'm going to do another TikTok surprise. And you'll find out after. Let's get to it.